In other news, U.S. government health officials claim there's nothing strange in their decision to quarantine a small East Texas town where a new strain of what's believed to be swine flu has got half the population in bed and the other half down with the sniffles. At the Vermont Center for
hello,
Disease
Mr. Goldsmith.
Control, Dr. Herbert Denninger
hello,
said,
Harold.
Quote, is Fran really around? Is no-
she's in the kitchen, I think.
Hi, Fran.
Hi, Harold. Thanks, Daddy.
Don't mention it, sweetheart.
I brought you something.
Oh, you did? Oh. Oh, is that you?
Of course, Everleaf is just a small literary magazine. Small but prestigious. And they only pay in contributors' copies.
Look, Daddy, we know a published writer.
How about that?
Oh, my poem is called The Crushed Rose.
Uh-huh.
I marked it for you. I actually sent in three, but of course their space is very limited.
Well, Harold, I'm gonna read this just as soon as I get a chance. Thanks. In the meantime, congratulations.
Thank you. I had another reason for stopping by as well.
Oh?
Yeah. I was wondering if you would care to accompany me to the Railroad Cinema this Friday in Booth Bay.
Oh.
They're having a Bergman Festival. I've always found Cries and Whispers to be especially moving.
Well, you see, Amy and I already decided to go to an REM concert in Portland, so... Sorry.